Guys, this is me with my DSi. Now I'm going to turn it on and show you guys what it looks like. Save up from which studio. And there's my game. I was talking about last time. And there's that. This is the anniversary edition of the Zelda Four Swords. I actually got that for free on the DSi shop, which is this thing. You can actually download games to the DSi and all that sort of stuff there. And there's that, which is where you access the internet. Settings, it's pretty basic, cool beans there. It's just gonna ask you a million questions about stuff when you first turn it on. And this is basically what it comes up with. I'm gonna show you the bottom screen, I don't really want you to know what my name is. So yeah, that's that. Don't touch that, you get things like your colour. Mine's light blue, that's my favourite. And, yes, that's the one you got there, yes, that's mine. Oh, you see that? So anyway, that's all good. That's all cool things there. And now, this video. It's the day today, isn't it? Yep. And then this one. Oops. I've done the wrong thing. I'm not good with my left hand. 7:45 AM. Doesn't feel like it. Alarm, don't even have it set. It's the default time. I'm gonna change hands. Okay, that's better. Connection settings, basically this is internet connections and all that sort of stuff there. I've connected to 6 devices. As you can see just here. But I'm pretty sure one of them's no good to me now. So that's all cool beans there. Now, next bit. I'm going to show you... I suppose I'll show you that. The Note Studio thing. App, whatever you want to call it. That's about to go dead. Oh well. It'll be right. Trying to hold the camera as well as drawing a straight line. Sorry about this. Oh, great. Alright, well, there you go. That's my terrible version of a stick man. There you go. That's all I'm showing you for that. Now, this. Flip notes on my system memory. Some of them aren't finished. This one isn't finished. It's pretty close to it, but it's not. Yeah, credit to the original creator for this one. I don't know if you can hear it. But
Carl, that kills people!
Oh, wow, I didn't know that.
How could you not know that?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong here.
I suck. What happened to his hands?
What's that?
His hands. Why are they missing?
Well, I kind of cooked them up and ate them.
Carl!
Well, I was...
Yeah, that's where I'm up to. Anyway, the original creator is Jack, from the looks of it. Yep. Anyway, this one's my original one. Chat room, it's pretty cool. Yeah, it actually has got quite a lot of comments so far. That one. It's just a letter to another creator. I don't really want you to have a look at that. That one you can't really read because it's so fast. I wrote this without my stylus, which is why it's so messy, in case you're wondering. I'm just looking at my name now anyway. Oh well. Oh no, you can't see it in daylight. I suppose I have to show you tonight when it's darker. What the hell? I didn't even know I still had that one. Oh, I must have erased the other one. Dang. Hang on, I'm just gonna fix something. Oh, that's done. Back to the Speedy series, nowhere near done. Can't even read it. Yeah, that's all I've done so far. I did do something else on that bit, but then I stuffed it up and didn't save it. It's gonna go flat soon. We'll just quickly get through this bit here. Press stop. And that's what you have to do, but that one says save this, as you can see it says here, 7 says save this. The rest of them you can actually read, that one you can't, you sort of can, but not really. Add 50 start there, 100, 200, 300, 500, 1000, save this, add me as fave. One green star. I either want it to land on that or that. Number 8 or number 9, either one. Yeah, also another credit to original. Credit to Roy for that one. Is it raining? You joke. It's rainy. You gotta be joking. Oh well. Alright, well, this is my DSI video recorded at 7:54 a.m. And yeah, this is me signing out.